down. It's been a minute. Last time we were here, Peyton Manning was in the college.
Oh, so much. Thanks for showing up today. How about it for Edwin McCain and Collective Soul? Oh, holy shit, we're lucky to be on tour with those guys. What a summer it's been. And right at the beginning of this tour, we put out our version of the song For What It's Worth by Buffalo Springfield. It's a killer song, you guys all know it, and it really still registers it today. And we can hear our version anywhere you stream music. We're going to play it live for you right now.
Yeah. Three songs.
Yeah.
those three I can play. I was standing by my window on a cold and a cloudy day when I saw that curse we were rolling. It was taking my mother
Scattered, Smothered, and Covered. This next one. We first started playing it at our MTV Unplugged. Long time.
Falling in love. judgment room, where the music plays and you display a part for me to see. Had a beer, now I hear you calling out for me. And I hope that I don't fall in love with you. See the room, this crowd of people everywhere. And I wonder, should I offer you a chair?
so much. That's Miss California. Came out about 5 years ago on our album, Imperfect Circle. And if you haven't checked that shit out, you need to. And spread the word. And years ago, we got to do what all rock fans would love to do and be on a Led Zeppelin tribute album. Gary said this is the only Led Zeppelin song he can sing. We're still singing it today. We love it. What?
Things about being a band for 40 years. That's a fucking lot, though. You make a lot of friends who become family, you know. You choose your friends. And this guy, my little brother, I've known him for 35 years. He's one of the best songwriters I've ever met. One of the best voices ever. Edwin McCain! Come on, play a song with him, man. You better be good, dude.
Yeah, I was a brother of mine. We're a mountaineer, comic book superheroes. Kids wasting time. We're prisoners of our youth, but we were going on strong. Till that day, we were saving away. Somebody did wrong. Although the doctor said he was well, he said, yeah, I've been through the anger,
just tell me, what was it like to go to your prime?
And he said, thank you, Mom. They said, I'm out of broken mind. Excuse me if I seem a little rude.
storage yet. Tell me who popped the blue drop. Whose shoes not rocked? Who's mostly Dolce down to the tube sock? Same old pimp, bass. You know I got a chain from my lip. Can't stop till I see my name on the blimp. Guaranteed I'm gonna say I'm starting to level up. You don't believe me, homies, I'm a bummer's double up. Cause we don't mess around, it's a man laying down. Brothers didn't know me 91, but they know me now. I'm a young hollow brother with a golden sound. Can't go PSU brothers hold me down. Kudo, scoop me to the game, now I know my duty. Stay humble, stay low, blow my booty. Two pimp brothers, but no go on the booty.
Thinks God has written all the great songs and decided to send them through. And I think one night God sent me this one. She sits alone by the lamppost, and I find a thought that's escaping her. She said that there's the one I love the most, Michael Stipe. To drink. Thank you. You know, we started our band in 1986. Some of y'all weren't born in 1986, but there's one band for us that meant everything. We wanted to be them, we wanted to sound like them, and we didn't do either one of those things. But we wanted to, they meant the world to us. So right now, we're going to pay tribute to the band that made us want to be a band. Here's our real tribute.
Thank you.
folks have been coming to listen to Darius Ruckerson country music. How about we honor that moment for you right now?
$75 each a month for living there. With our other two roommates, $75 each. That's a shitty. And we're having a day where we just set up drums, and there's gonna be eight guys that are gonna come play with us. We're gonna find a drummer. So I wake up that morning, I'm hungover as shit, and I look at the list, and I see Sony's name on the list. And I say to Mark and Dean, Sony is not going to be our fucking drummer. I hate that. I mean, he had the long blonde hair, the blue eyes, he played soccer. Who the fuck plays soccer? I hated him. So he comes in that day. He was probably like 5 or 6. And he comes over and we play music, and it's instantly great. I mean, instantly great. And then we sit around, so we start talking about writing songs. And we said we want to make it. We want to do this. We want to make it. So he said, yeah, me too. I just want to write songs and play originals. And he said, I wrote a song the other day. And so the assholes that the three of us are, we were like, okay, so play us your little song. Play us your little song. This is the song Sony played that day.
With a little peace and some harmony, we'll take the world.
lady is Pretty Lee Turner. This dude right here, playing every instrument in the world, singing like Vince Gill, and driving our goddamn bus. Just a Gary Murray right there. The guy back here playing percussion, he's been with us since the club days. He's truly the fifth member of Hootie the Blowfish. It's Mr. Gary Green. And if you were around in the 90s, you remember that grunge was king. Grunge was king. It was a sound, but every now and then a song would come out that was a great song. And we were riding around in our bus, and we heard the song, and the four of us were like, we're whippy as shit. But we're old as fuck now. We'll play whatever the fuck we want to play. We're gonna play this song.
No matter if you cost me.